Hi guys, welcome back. In today's video, we are going to be discussing about three companies: Action Construction Equipment Limited, Dollar Industries Limited, and Carousel Limited. Okay, so first let us start with Action Construction Equipment, which is ACE. So right off the bat, of course, the result is excellent, right? I think by now probably the investors are like very used to the fact that ACE just keeps clocking on like 30 to 35% ka growth, right? It is like that topper of the class. Aapko malum hai ki like 90% to ye karega hi karega. So it's become like that. I think it will be very surprising when it no longer clocks 35%, right? Touch wood. But yeah, I think that's the only time it will be surprising. But for right now, Q4 result, again, very stunning, very great set of numbers. You are seeing, as usual, ek QOQ mein bhi aapka revenues or so, jo bhi parameters ho, that has increased on a QOQ level as well as on a year-on-year level. So on all parameters, like, there is nothing in this result actually jo aapko, like, you know, aapko ek kami lagegi, right? So just to give you a numbers, revenues jo hai, it has been up 38% on year-on-year basis, right? That is Q4 of last year to Q4 of this year. Agar aap QOQ ke baare mein baat karte ho, QOQ also the revenue is up 9.4%, theek hai? And PAT has doubled on a year-on-year basis, and on a QOQ basis it is up by 11%, theek hai? So on both, aapko Q4 on Q4 as well as quarter on quarter mein bhi aapko ek operating leverage dikh raha hai, theek hai? PAT margin bhi 7.6 tha last time, abhi is baar 11.4 hai, theek hai? EPS bhi double ho chuka hai. So all in all, a great set of numbers, ठीक है? और उनका अगर आप balance sheet भी देखते हो कि लाइक कोई भी asset liability mismatch नहीं है, book value increase हुआ है, ROE जो है it has gone up by 18.8 to 26.5. Now of course, right, like I tell you, ROE का तीन component है, आपका value growth, volume growth, asset turn, which is asset turnover, margins as well as financial leverage, ठीक है? उनको तीनों चीज भी मिल रहा है यहाँ पे, क्योंकि asset turnover तो आ रहा है आपका volume growth से. So अगर आप इस बार volume growth देखते हो Q4 में, you will see that cranes, उनका जो है, जो 72% का उनका जो revenue है, आता है crane से, right? So that itself on a year on year, that is Q4 of last year versus Q4 of this year, you are seeing a 44% का volume growth, okay? पर अगर आप पूरा साल का देखते हो, FY23 versus FY24, you are seeing cranes का volume is up by 36%, okay? See, I don't think people also realize कि like the can even fathom what a huge thing it is, because if it is as small company, like, as not small, it is as simple business as such as आपको biscuit बेचना होगा ना, उसका ही volume growth लाने में 20% का volume लाने में आपका like पूरा जान जाएगा, right? And this on top of that is a construction based, like construction equipment बेचने वाले company जाके crane का मतलब 40% का Q4 on Q4 volume growth कर रहा है, so it is not a joke. So volumes वहाँ पे up है, margins you are also seeing because you are moving into more and more like high power cranes, right? So there also you're seeing the cost increases because of that, and hence the margins improve. So overall, a good set of numbers for Action, nothing to complain over here. I will discuss, of course, the valuation part and the other parts that are there in detail once a con call is out. I will do it probably by the end of this week, and that will also give more clarity as to like what you can expect for FY25, right? Another thing to highlight over here is why I keep telling the result is good is because management aake always they increase the guidance, and they not only walk the guidance of that, but they do over more than that, ठीक है? क्योंकि अगर आप ACE को follow करते आ रहे हो, if you've been tracking the business, you will see that management जो है with the cranes का business, right? They have kept increasing the guidance. पहले था इस साल में था guidance था that the cranes business will grow by 15%. Q2 में आके बोला नहीं, we are increasing the guidance के लिए cranes 20% से grow करेगा. In Q3 they came and they told के लिए नहीं, cranes will grow by 25%. और कितना percent से revenue? Cranes का revenue grow हुआ 35% से Q4 और Q4, और volumes grow हुआ 44% से. जो guidance दिया उससे भी ज्यादा ही करके उन्होंने छोड़ा था. So overall a great set of result, nothing to complain. Valuation wise, I know a lot of y'all keep messaging me, like my standard valuation remains the same as I told in Q3 का video में जो मैंने बोला था, it is the same. The only thing here is, I think this time again when we do the valuation, the forward PE का जो range है, that can vary. I think last time when we calculated in Q3, the forward PE was around 41 to 45 in that range. So if they increase the guidance, if they like give, I mean, based on that again, the forward PE can also change right now, right? But overall a good set of numbers. Yeah, I mean, see, right now ACE is everybody's favorite. Like, it's like I told you, like class ka first boy hai, like it keeps scoring 95%, so it's teacher's favorite pet. Agle baar ka test mein agar wo bachcha 70% score karega, probably there is some other kids who have failed also, it doesn't matter. But the fact fact that this kid scored 70% or not 95%, then the same kid becomes from teacher's favorite pet to teacher's, you know, like most disliked student. So the same thing will happen here also. The ultimate thing is aapko growth chahiye aur aapko tailwinds rehna chahiye ek business mein, especially ek construction equipment bechne wala mein to bahut sara aapko tailwind chahiye yahan pe to grow, right? So ultimately as long as growth and tailwinds is there, this will continue to grow. But wahi ek din hoga jahan pe tailwind headwind ban jayega, and the day this growth is no longer there, at the same time this will go from everybody's favorite business to like everybody's like are ye to hone wala hai tha. You'll all see tweets like, you know, oh this is a 6x 5x in my portfolio, to you'll always see tweets like are maine bola tha this was all priced in. So don't listen to either me or anybody when it comes to valuation or other things xyz, even about the business, okay? Just if you hold any kind of business, make sure you're tracking the business, make sure you're reading the con call and listening from the management's mouth, right? Ultimately we can't time the cycle, okay? Kab cycle ghumega, kab cycle ye hoga, none of us can time it, okay? The only thing we can do is listen to the management and see that, you know, if you can get some kind of, you know, you'll always get to know, okay, like if you know they'll tell ke, like headwinds ho raha hai, demand, you know, demand ka situation badal raha hai and everything, and that's when you take your decision what is wise for you, right? So that's that on Action Construction Equipment. Again, I'll do a detailed video once the con call is out. This is just a result update. Now let us go and analyze Dollar Industries Limited. So Dollar Industries Limited kya hi karte hai, chaddi baniyan bechte hai ultimately, okay? I mean basically they sell undergarments. So they fall in the same category as aapka Jockey, jo Page Industries hai, Lux and Rupa. So agar aap dekhte ho, I'll just give you a brief of what has been happening in the undergarment industry since 2020, ठीक है? So पहले तो 2020 to 2021 में यहाँ पे तो बहुत सारा growth था, because one, we were coming out of COVID, pent up demand था, right? And after that, once the COVID thing, you know, all the lockdown was over and everything, we saw that pent up demand eased down. At the same time, we saw इनका ये जो yarn का prices है, cotton का prices है, that started rising up. Now all of these brands you see, such as Dollar, Rupa and Lux, these people sell low margin products, right? And when the raw material prices went up, they were unable to increase price of the product also. As a result, what happened? Margins ka, I mean your raw material prices is going up, but the product of your prices is not going up. So as a result, these people started, you know, having margin ka contraction, right? That is case number one that happened. Now jab inka raw material ka prices dheere kam kam hone laga, they still couldn't take the advantage because they had hoarded up on these raw materials such as unka yarn and other things. As a result, what happened? Yahan pe inventory ka stocking, destocking ka issue hua tha, theek hai? Then the after finally, like and on top of that, these people were having issues with demand, क्योंकि demand जो हो गया था पूरा subdued था, ठीक है? Like there was no, like entire demand was absolutely down, पूरा industry का था, ठीक है? But ultimately क्या हुआ, to drive the volume growth, because on one side आपको you are not able to increase the price, on the other side यहाँ पे demand भी नहीं है, तो and somehow drive the volume growth, they started taking price cuts ultimately, right? So a lot of problems were there. Finally in this, the start of, I would say the start of this year, not start of this year, probably in Q2 onwards a little bit it started becoming better. And if you look at the entire undergarment industry na, like Dollar is the only player in this space that has been doing relatively way better, I would say far better compared to anybody else, क्योंकि Jockey का जो है, they are having still issues. Page Industries का, they are having this issue with the implementation of a software, and they are having this inventory का issue and destocking का issue. If you look at Lux and Rupa, they are not at all up to mark. Rupa का तो उनका ही problems है regarding the distributors and everything. Lux is just out of the competition only. सिर्फ 2% 3% का growth करता है. Profits are always degrowing, right? So either all of the players are doing like single digit growth or no growth at all. Whereas Dollar is the only company that keeps doing like 12 to 13% in that range, right? And one of the reason for them to be able to do this, once this whole case scenario happened, COVID, pent up demand chala gaya, and then yarn prices up, yarn prices down, driving the volume growth by taking the price cut, when all of these were happening and they understood that there is a serious problem with this business, and to navigate it, they started this project called Project Lakshya. Okay, so what is this Project Lakshya? Ultimately it tells ki like hum log distributor ko, we will increase the volume, we will work on premiumization, and most importantly, whenever we have to do the distribution to any retail, to any wholesale or anything, it will work on a replenishment model. Matlab, let's say if instead of randomly giving out inventory, ki like, you know, if let's say there is something lacking in this like yahan pe ye, let's say banyan zyada bikta hai, so might as well go and push more banyans over there than underwears over there. So that is the kind of model they started working on. So and that Lakshya model has worked fantastically for them, right? And you're also seeing that in terms of हाउ डू यू पुट दिस इन टर्म्स ऑफ देयर नंबर्स ऑल्सो कि लाइक इस बार अगर आप देखते हो Q4 हैज बीन वेरी गुड वेरी ग्रेट सेट ऑफ नंबर्स आई टेल इन Q4 क्योंकि द मैनेजमेंट हैड गाइडेड फॉर लाइक पूरा साल का लाइक 12-13% ऑफ ग्रोथ सो इफ यू लुक एट FY23 वर्सेज FY24 द ग्रोथ हैज बीन अराउंड कितना ग्रोथ हैज बीन अराउंड 12% सो राइट अकॉर्डिंग टू द गाइडेंस पर वाई हैज ए Q4 रिजल्ट हैज बीन रियली गुड मतलब देखो Q4 में बोल रही हूँ Q4 of last year versus Q4 of this year, if you see that the revenue has gone up by 23.3%, ठीक है और QOQ अगर आप देखते हो 51% से टॉप लाइन ग्रो हो चुका है पैट का अगर आप बात करते हो पैट हैज ग्रोन 88% ऑन ए क्यूओक्यू बेसिस और ईयर ऑन ईयर तो लास्ट टाइम Q4 में तो 50 लाख का प्रॉफिट था और इस बार 33 क्रोर्स का प्रॉफिट है सो यू कैन सी अ ह्यूज एक्सपेंशन बोथ इन ईयर ऑन ईयर एज वेल एज क्यूओक्यू ईयर ऑन ईयर में आपको इतना बड़ा चेंजेस दिख रहा है मतलब 25% का ग्रोथ हो रहा है और पैट भी 50 लाख से 33 क्रोर हो रहा है द रीजन इज बिकॉज लास्ट ईयर वी वर ऑपरेटिंग फ्रॉम अ वेरी लो बेस राइट एक छोटा बेस हम ऑपरेट कर रहे हैं एज अ रिजल्ट बिकॉज ऑफ दैट यू आर सीइंग दिस ह्यूज बाइट और ह्यूज इंक्रीज इन गैप वेर इज क्यू में ये प्रॉब्लम है मतलब आई वुडेंट कंसिडर क्यू का इतना बड़ा चेंज बिकॉज देर इज अ फैक्टर ऑफ सीजनैलिटी ईयर अगर आप पूरा इस अंडर गार्मेंट बिजनेस को देखते हो यू सी दैट Q3 एंड Q4 आर ऑलवेज एयर बेस्ट सीजन क्योंकि Q3 और Q4 में विंटर होता है विंटर में आपका थर्मल सेल ज्यादा बिकता है एंड थर्मल इनका आपको वो जो अंदर पहते हो थर्मल का दैट इज हाई मार्जिन प्रोडक्ट कंपेयर टू आपका छड्डी बनियन ठीक है सो एज अ रिजल्ट बिकॉज ऑफ दिस यू विल सी दैट Q3 एंड Q4 आर ऑलवेज अ बेस्ट क्वार्टर लास्ट Q3 में मतलब इस Q3 में जो लास्ट क्वार्टर था वी सॉ दैट ये थर्मल का सेल्स उतना नहीं बढ़ा था ठीक है बिकॉज विंटर का जो विंटर विच वॉज देयर विच इज इन द नॉर्थ ऑफ इंडिया यूजुअली वी फाइंड विंटर टू बी वे हार्शर कंपेयर टू द रेस्ट ऑफ इंडिया एंड हियर व्हाट हैड हैपेंड वाज द विंटर वॉज डिलेड एज अ रिजल्ट द थर्मल सेल्स कुछ भी नहीं था लाइक हार्डली एनीथिंग थर्मल सेल्स ठीक है सो राइट नाउ वी आर सीइंग Q4 में द एंटायर सेल फ्रॉम Q3 एंड Q4 हैज कम टू Q4 एंड दैट इज वाई यू सीइंग दिस ह्यूज चेंज ऑन अ QOQ बेसिस ऑल्सो ठीक है एंड इवन ऑन द ईयर ऑन ईयर बेसिस ऑल्सो यू विल सी इतना 25% से भी इसलिए बढ़ा क्योंकि लास्ट टाइम बेस स्मॉल था और लास्ट टाइम ये विंटर इतना हार्श नहीं था जैसे इस साल था ठीक है सो वन थिंग ओवर ईयर इज ऑल्दो इट इज अ ग्रेट सेट ऑफ नंबर्स although it is a great set of numbers, one thing to be cautious about here is I would say, you're seeing here ki like abhi jo bhi textile industry and everything, probably there has been like little bit things are getting better. But one thing to question is it sustainable, if this bet is sustainable or not? Because Q4 ke baad abhi Q1 or Q2 aega, who knows Q1 or Q2 mein demand kaisa hoga? Are we going to go back in the same place where we are going to drive the volume growth by taking a price cut? If that is the case, then it becomes a red flag. Or will dollar be ever able to take a price increase? Because they mentioned in their Q3 con call that in FY25-26 they're looking to increase the price hike. So this is something to look forward to, and hopefully what we see, this result is not something of like one quarter ka show, you know, because winter ke wajah se, ek seasonality ke wajah se nahi hoga. And probably at least this earnings momentum continues for these businesses. Theek hai? The last one jo hai is Carousel. Now I think you all know, right? Carousel जो एक business है, एक they manufacture and they sell sinks. आपका जो kitchen में लगता है वो sink, faucet, wine cellar, कुछ kitchen appliances होते हैं, ठीक है? And they sell it under their brand name Carousel. They manufacture and they sell it here. ज़्यादा से ज़्यादा उनका business जो है आता है export से. 78% of their business comes from export and the rest comes from India, ठीक है? Now the entire result, although you see that the top line जो है, the top line grew by 30% on a Q4 on Q4 of last year to Q4 of this year, ठीक है? मतलब year on year and 15% पूरा साल में FY23 versus FY24 देखोगे तो 15% से grow हुआ. Now you will wonder कि like अरे जो इतना grow किया revenue, ठीक है? और PAT भी अगर आप देखते हो ना, PAT also has grown 36% on a Q4 basis. तो एक company जिसका revenue भी बढ़ा, ठीक है? PAT margin भी बढ़ा and revenue भी बढ़ा तो ढंग से 30% से बढ़ा. You will see that the market is still punishing the business. Right? Ki like what is so wrong? Matlab 30% is not a joke, right? So the answer lies very simple. It is in the guidance. Kyunki Q3 mein jo उनका मैनेजमेंट है चिराग पारेख आई थिंक दैट्स हिज नेम ही केम एंड ही गाइडेड के लाइक FY24 वी विल एंड विद 750 क्रोर्स आर टोटल टॉप लाइन विल बी 750 क्रोर्स एंड इन द नेक्स्ट ईयर मतलब FY25-26 जो अगले साल आने वाला है वी विल एंड इट विद 1000 क्रोर इन बिजनेस ठीक है एंड दिस ईयर इन FY24 द टोटल कितना हुआ था total revenue has been 684 crores. So they really missed the margin by like 10%, right? 8 to 10%, they really missed the top line ka estimate. So see, here's one thing. If probably Carousel had never given the guidance of achieving 750 crores in revenue, the same result, 30% ka growth and 36% ka profit would be celebrated in the market. The problem is they gave the guidance and they missed their guidance. They couldn't achieve the guidance. The same number becomes an enemy, okay? So a lot of y'all, what I've seen is most of the time they see specific sales or like bottom line and they like get to come with an estimate ki like the result is good or result is bad. It's also not that easy when it comes to equities, right? There are a lot of buts, there are a lot of ifs, and guidance is one of the most important thing. I keep telling you all in all my videos, right? Jab a company a guidance ko badhata hai, wo ek investor ke liye like it's like liquid gold, theek hai? Matlab aapko sunne ke liye it's like it's like music to your ears. Aur wohi management jab guidance ko niche karta hai, matlab bolte hai revise karta hai, it is like aap samjho it's like short sharafa to your ears. It's really bad, okay? So here also the same thing, they gave a guidance and they were very positive about it, but you will see ke like ultimately they were not able to achieve it. And any company that doesn't achieve the guidance, that becomes a very, very bad news for the investor. So the same thing has happened over here also. Although the numbers are good on a level, if you look at it, margins have improved by from 13.8 to 14.1. PAT margins be improved, I mean it is stable, but only because they couldn't clock in that 750 crores in revenue. The same number becomes the enemy over here. The one of the reasons why they were not able to do this 750 crores in revenue was kyunki unka, like I told you, 78% jo revenue hai wo aata hai export se, right? So because it is coming from export, aur aapko malum hai, since the last quarter, because ye Israel aur Hamas ka war chal raha hai, the entire Red Sea crisis mein jo bhi, because the Red Sea jo hai, that route connects you to US and Europe. So all the shipment that is there, it is getting delayed by 2 to 3 weeks, okay? That is number one. And the second is freight cost jo hai, aapke shipping cost jo hai, it has increased by 2 to 5% in that range, okay? So as a result, because of those two reasons, they were not able to achieve their guidance. And second, margins bhi utna rate se nahi bada. Aur unka ek aur company hai, United Granite LLC, which they have done the acquisition recent in Q2 or Q3, I think they did the acquisition, and uska bhi integration hone wale, and because of that cost also you're seeing EBITDA margin mein utna kuch improvement nahi hua hai, 13.8 se 14.1. So that's the thing about Carousel. Unfortunately, like, it's not, and I don't understand one thing is like, see, jab aap con call karte, you're already in the next quarter. Like for right now, we are discussing Q4 result or Q4 ka con call ho raha hai, right? But we're already in Q1, because Q1 ka months are April, May and June, and we're already in like what, May 22nd today, right? So it's like 60 days into the next season. So you can literally forecast as to like, you know, the management knows ke like business kaisa chal raha hai, dhanda kaisa chal raha hai. And for me the thing is like, आप Q3 में आ रहे हो, Q3 का कॉन कॉल कर रहे हो Q4 में, एंड यू कैन ऑलरेडी सी लाइक व्हाट इज इंपैक्ट, देन हाउ इज दैट यू कम इन Q3 का कॉन कॉल एंड लाइक एंड यू आर बीइंग सो कॉन्फिडेंट इन टॉकिंग अबाउट के लाइक 750 करोड़ रेवेन्यू करेंगे, व्हेन यू कैन लिटरली फोरसी द प्रॉब्लम एंड देन यू कम एंड देन द रेवेन्यू इज नॉट रियली दैट ग्रेट, राइट? सो एंड आई थिंक दिस इज द मेन प्रॉब्लम विद Carousel एज अ बिजनेस, ओके? दिस इज नॉट जस्ट वन टाइम वी हैव सीन दिस बिजनेस लाइक ऑलवेज ओवर प्रॉमिस एंड अंडर डिलीवर इट. एक्चुअली इफ यू लुक राइट टुडे का बिजनेस, आज का जो बिजनेस हमने डिस्कस किया, दो बिजनेस, जो पहला था हमारा गाइडेंस के हिसाब से अगर हम देखें तो पहला बिजनेस था एस, जो हमेशा आके बोलता है कि लाइक हम सिर्फ 25% से ग्रो करेंगे, पर आके 40% कर देता है, ठीक है? और होते हैं डॉलर, जो हमारा सेकंड वाला बिजनेस हमने डिस्कस किया, तो जो बोलते हैं वो एटलीस्ट करके कोशिश करते हैं, ट्राई करता है करने के लिए, एंड दे एटलीस्ट ट्राई एंड रीच. और ये Carousel है जो हमेशा आके बोलता है कुछ और करता है कुछ और, लाइक नेवर. दिस इज नॉट जस्ट वन क्वार्टर, लाइक आई टोल्ड यू, इवन इन द पास्ट ऑल्सो देर आर मेनी इंस्टेंसेस वेर यू नो दे हैव कम, दे टोल्ड दे do XYZ things, but they always fail, and there is always, they never acknowledge the problem in the previous con call, and then after that when they don't deliver, they come and acknowledge the problem. I still remember, I think this was because I've been tracking this business for like almost 3 years, and I think this was probably in 2022 and 2023, when these people, you know, there was a lot of tailwinds at that time, you know, because real estate, you know, was just picking up at that time, and they were like, oh, India mein interior designing ka bahut chal raha hai, that and this, so Sync will grow in India more than anything. I still remember that con call, and that was the first time actually that US or Europe ka jo inflation ka problem hua tha na, that was started back then. And somebody had asked about this in con call also, and they were like, no, problem, नेक्स्ट क्वार्टर आता है एंड बूम लाइक सेल्स गॉन कम्प्लीटली. ठीक है, आई स्टिल रिमेंबर एट दैट टाइम द स्टॉक वॉज एट 800 bucks, एंड इन बिटवीन दैट क्वार्टर वेन दिस प्रॉब्लम ऑफ इन्फ्लेशन स्टार्टेड, बैंक्स का वहाँ पे US का बैंक्स में तो बहुत सारा प्रॉब्लम हुआ था. आई थिंक 2 banks राइट शट डाउन इन द US एट दैट टाइम वेन ऑल दिस प्रॉब्लम्स वर हैपनिंग द स्टॉक फेल फ्रॉम 800 टू 600 एंड इवन राइट नाउ ऑल्सो द स्टॉक इज स्टिल देयर ओनली. आई रिमेंबर दिस वेरी वेल बिकॉज आई वॉज होल्डिंग दिस बिजनेस एंड आई एक्सिटेड द बिजनेस एट दैट टाइम. आई वॉज लाइक मुझे नहीं करना है ये सब एक्सपोर्ट एक्सपोर्ट, हम तो डोमेस्टिक ही खेलेंगे. सो आई रिमेंबर दिस रियली वेल एंड दैट्स व्हाई आई एम टेलिंग यू कि लाइक ये हमेशा ये करते हैं, आके बोलते हैं ओवर प्रॉमिस एंड अंडर डिलीवरिंग एंड दिस इज रियली नॉट अ गुड साइन फॉर इन्वेस्टर्स. वी विल सी कि लाइक कॉन कॉल में क्या होता है एंड आई विल कवर द रेस्ट पार्ट इन कॉन कॉल विद कैरसिल एंड ऑल ऑफ द कंपनीज ऑफ कोर्स गोइंग फॉरवर्ड. द नेक्स्ट वीडियो आई मेक इज ऑन जीना सीको लाइफ केयर. आई विल डू एन एक्सटेंसिव वीडियो ऑन दैट. आई कवर्ड यू नो क्या बोलते हैं बिजनेस मॉडल, Q4 का रिजल्ट, कॉन कॉल, वैल्यूएशन, एवरीथिंग इन लाइक वन सिंगल वीडियो. मैं अगला मैं करने वाली हूँ एंड या विल कैच अप ऑन दैट. ओके सो दैट्स इट फॉर टुडे एंड टाटा बाय बाय.